but first.
Stage set.
Pumpkin Hill. Aquatic Mine. I don't know why it matters, but I click. Alright, if anybody knows where this necklace is, that's also helpful, but if not, we'll just come across it one way or another. Oh, it's down there. We need to walk. Look at this water level. Remember where the button is. Since I've been away from this for a week, it's like I've never played it. That makes sense. Just gotta find the... Here we go. Here's the button. Here. I cannot see. Oh, I hate the noise. You're probably right there. That's probably where it is, though. It's in there. Well, figure that out. It's in an oven. Can I get in the oven? Oh, you can punch the oven. Alright, cool. That's that. Though that only really matters if I can not die and get the necklace. Where did I find that entrance? Is this the same one I was in before with the ghosts? I mean, it says caution with a ghosty sign. Oh, this one's fine. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, knuckles. Okay. Why are you not swimming anymore? Yes! Oh, hi, Neela. An oxygen tank necklace, you can now breathe underwater. Dude, I have like 3 seconds left, if not like two.
Hi, kitty. You always come bug me when I stream.
Is there anything else like in this room? Or was that it? Nope, oh, that's it. Oh, there was a secret critter up there. Switch number 3. Well, we've already drained the water, so. Okay, you didn't need to do like a falcon punch there. Hmm. Yeah, it's definitely on a lower level. Platform at the back of a narrow path. There we go. One more left. He found him. Good job, Knuckles.
I have to try harder.
Not sure why they gave me another emblem, but... Oh, Chow World? Do I have anything to even give the Chows? I have a dragon. That's pretty unique. Where's my... No? You're not gonna get the dragon? Alright, ghost guy can have the dragon. Here, give it a kiss. Now his power's higher. He might be able to win that race now. Is it still not enough? Maybe with the power of a dragon.
Stage select.
Last.
Story select.
Alright, what is in this last story? As we have major audio delay at this point.
What's going on? Why doesn't the cannon fire? What's happening here?
What's that vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You haven't given up yet?
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony arm is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony arm will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
Well, that's not good.
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge once all the seven Chaos Emeralds are collected. feel my loss and despair.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive, huh?
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all. Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect, pure.
If
to
you
the
wish
world.
To fill the world with destruction... Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse Cat is now highly reactive and explosive. This is because the Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather predicted. That mad scientist!
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now!
The space colony acquisition may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the Gaining Core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
Well, that was a mouthful. Ken's core gets the core of the colony. Let's go.
System alert. System alert. The intruder has breached the system area. Initiate debug program.
Okay, go!
Dude, why is the Omni Shell not working? That's not gonna work. You hated this level? Not that did the exact same thing. Okay. I think I went through that, but that's fine. Here we go. So that's a checkpoint of sorts, if that's Tails' part. One part down, five to go. Whoa, it exploded me. Is this the exact same? No, we're going up instead of down. Of the having like increased cannon when like the okay, apparently that was easy all of a sudden. Method to this? These jelly things?
Okay.
Use the blocks wisely, he says. There wasn't even a checkpoint there, was there? Nope. Oh, that went better than it should have. Can that be like the end of the level, please? No! Is that like death? Close. That's not gonna help me. Alright, I need that up block. Wherever it comes from. Wish I could see. So I could figure that out for myself, but gotta keep testing it, I guess. The problem is, if we don't find any more lives, it's not gonna matter. Because we have like two lives. Including this life, we have like two. And we still have four parts to go. We.